All right, let's take a look and see how we can find midpoint of two points. We can start with the real number line, which might be easier for you to see. So let's say I'm at negative 3 and 1. What do you think midpoint is for the line segment connecting negative 3 to 1? The point exactly halfway between, that's what the midpoint really means, would be right there, wouldn't it? So that would be negative 1. Well, how do you compute it arithmetically? So it would be negative 3 plus 1 over 2, which is negative 2 over 2 or negative 1. It's like taking average, right? Because you want half the distance. That's why the 2 is in the bottom. Half the distance between those two points. All right, so what if I give you a point A here and a point B there? What do you think will be the average? Well, or midpoint, it will be right there. You take the 2, add them together, half of that. So midpoint formula for two real numbers A and B on a number line is given by A plus B over 2. So of course, now we want to know how can we find midpoint of a line segment in the Cartesian plane. So here we go. We have, let's say, example 6, 2 and 10, 12. Okay, let's connect that line segment. I want exactly halfway between the point here somewhere. How do I find this point? Well, I know here's my x-axis. Here's my coordinate 6 and here's my 10. On the x-axis, halfway between 6 and 10 would be add the 2 together, divide by 2, which you can see here will be at 8. Well, let's go over here and go sideways. So here's my y-coordinate of 2, y-coordinate of 12. Again, this is a number line, so same principle should work, right? Add the 2, divide by 2, giving me 7. So what do you think is the coordinate of the midpoint? It'll be 8, 7. So you can see how things translate from one dimension to two dimensions. What do you think will happen if you have three dimensions and two points in three-dimensional space and you wanted a midpoint of the line segment connecting these two points? Well, you would just have to add a third z-coordinate and again take average of the two, right? So midpoint is take the x-coordinates, divide by 2, take the y-coordinates, divide by 2. In three-dimensional, you just add another component of z-coordinate. So in general, if you're given two points, x1, y1, this is my first point, x2, y2, second point, to find a point that lies exactly halfway between them on the line segment connecting them would be given by this. Take the two x-coordinates, their average, take the two y-coordinates, their average.